You know, so there's this complexity about Thomas Green Clemson that that I think people want to distance themselves away from and only focus on the Renaissance man. You know, Clemson is a wonderful place, but on the other hand, our founder was a slaveholder as well as a diplomat. He purchased enslaved black people, as well as served, you know, the United States government as kind of the first Secretary of Agriculture.